Hi guys! Welcome to A Day with Beck and Papa Gu! Currently here in OK supermarket, everyday low price. Nako, ang mura talaga dito and masarap mag-shop dahil kahit anong kailangan mo, halos lahat ay meron sila. So we love going here and buying our food. It is a 5 to 7 minutes away walk. Ayan, nandito tayo sa section ng fish. So, ayan si Papa Goob. We are buying our ingredients for our hot pot tonight. Ayan. And ito naman ang kanilang meat section. Masarap mamili dito dahil mura talaga ang presyo. Kaya nga, okay, everyday, low price, ang sabi nila. But I noticed na medyo tumaas din ang presyo because of the inflation and weakening of the yen. In this part naman ay Papago is getting chicken balls for our soup. Sausage. Ato, iko, kencha no? So again, ikaw ang may hilo kung ano yung kailangan mo. And I'm glad that Papa Gu is with me today dahil hindi ko naman mabasa. Let's get some tofu. We are done. And time to pay. So if you will notice, lahat ng tao naka-mask pa rin. Talagang very strict sila dito. Tapos na kami and we are on our way back home. So it's a Sunday kaya yan, chill lang. Masarap ang weather, the sun is out. Grabe, matanda na kami. Puti na talaga ang buhok namin. Sunday fun day. Ang sarap na ng weather. Medyo malamig na. So here are the ingredients that we will be using for our hot pot dish. Ayan! So, mamaya makikita nyo dahil i-explain ni Papa Gu ang how to make this one-pot hot dish na napakadali. Actually, marami kasing nag-request na kung pwedeng ituro. Hindi naman siya ganun kahirap dahil binili lang namin lahat ng mga kailangan na gusto ni Papa Gu na ilagay. Diba? Ano, right. Explain mo, Papa Gu.
Para manggaling sa Oden, ng mga lalagay ng Oden, yung ginagamit namin sa chige, soup, nabe, parang halo-halo, chige chanko, parang ganun. Chige chanko nabe.
So, ang pinaka-base natin na broth ay kimchi, diba?
Masabaw, soup ng kimchi. Tapos, lalagay ng gulay ng Oden. Masarap.
So, very famous itong one-pot hot dish na to kasi medyo lumalamig na, diba? It's autumn in Japan, so syempre, we seek for comfort food dahil pampainit ng katawan. And very, very healthy dahil puro gulay.
Pagaling sa seafood, mga Oden kasi.
Ang tawag rin dito ay sumo wrestler's dish, di ba? Mga pagkain ng sumo wrestler daw ito, yun ang kanyang origin.
Ah, nakalimutan ko ano, no? Mga noodles na.
Oo,
nakalimutan
natin.
Okay lang, okay lang.
Okay, later!
So, I am now preparing our ingredients. Ang galing ko na sa lahat sa plastic para mamaya ay isushoot na lang ni Papagusa sa pot namin. Since medyo marami siyang ilalagay and I'm just getting ready for later. Sorry guys, at medyo natagalan uli ang paggawa ko ng aking new video because I've been busy. Meron akong maliit na business na itatayo. So, abangan nyo ang aking announcement soon that I will be making in Instagram and Facebook. Today is Sunday and Yasumi din si Ken. And Takun and family are coming over for our first autumn dinner. So I'm excited dahil family bonding naman, family time. I'm now slicing my soft tofu. So now Papagu is starting to put the kimchi base para sa ating soup. So, Chige is a Korean stew. Maraming varieties to. And, syempre, medyo maanghang siya kasi kimchi. So, first, we boil our broth na hindi naman actually namin ginawa. Everything is easy now because you can just buy the pack of what you like to put. Siyempre, hindi mawawala ang veggies, ang hakusai, because it's seasoned. Hakusai is Chinese cabbage. So, nilalagay na niya ang satsumage and our chicken dumpling. Ayan. So, talagang you dump it all in the pot. Dagdag pa ng hakusai dahil ito ay magre-release ng water later para sa ating soup. And then of course ang ating shimeji mushroom, more chicken dumpling, more satsumage. Laman naman ito ay shaved squid. Kanina ay tamanegi, which is onions. And we have our grilled chikawa. Na Thai naman. Made of fish. So ayan, halo-halo talaga siya. Sarap. And now our pork sausage. Diba? Siksik na siksik. I think this will serve 5 to 6 people. Siyempre puro boys ang kasama ko. And let it boil. And may additional ano pa pala, tofu. Sabi ko, half lang ang ilagay dahil overflowing na ang pot. Now na kumulo na, itatransfer na ni Papagu sa table. Yan. So Ken is cooking pork strips which I marinated in yakiniku sauce. Perfect for rice topping. So it's almost dinner. Let's reheat our pot. Yan. Ooh. Wow! Sarap! Please give this video a thumbs up, press that bell for notification, and subscribe to my channel if you're new here.
Ja-ja!
すごい。
すごいじゃん。おでんこれ。
おでんのチゲ。
へ
え。これがうまいのよ。
う
ん、
これさ、あと最後にうどん入れてもいいし、今日はご飯あるから、うどん入れてもいいし、あ、ありがとう。ご飯入れてもいいし、ご飯入れて、卵入れて。
That's our time for today. I hope na nag-enjoy kayo. Thank you for watching. And we hope to see you soon on our next episode. Bye!
Bye-bye.